Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. As I promised you a few days before, I will compare a Redmi Note 2 to these two devices, MI6 and Poco F1. Redmi Note 8 Pro 664. This is a global version for you. So big, how big? This big, how big? Very big, this big, bigger than Poco. Big, so big. Around 6 centimeter more, bigger than Poco. Redmi Note 8 Pro Global. Wow. Look at that wallpaper. MI6, MI11, Poco, MI10, 10.3.8.0 global stable. And on the Redmi Note 8 Pro, also global stable, MIUI 10.4.2.0. So far no update. If you want to see the spec, Android version 9, security level at 1st of August. Storage 64, RAM 6 GB. This is a global version. Okay, we test it with the Demon PS2 Pro PS2 game. These two are stock Redmi Note 8 Pro. In 7 more days, I will unlock the bootloader and see if I can tweak more the performance and see whether it hit up in a week after today, maybe next Monday, next Tuesday. Okay, first game. So Poco, do the last one. Okay, let's see the setting. I'm going to test God of War 1, God of War 2, and Devil May Cry. Setting are the same except Poco. Rendering at one time. Poco rendering at 3x PS2. One egg on Redmi Note 8 Pro and on MI6 system 313, also the same 313. Okay, the first one, MI6. I'm using a Bluetooth. On. Okay, I already configured the Bluetooth. Before I continue, let's see the benchmark, the AnTuTu score. Some people very skeptical about this AnTuTu. MI6, the AnTuTu 227,000. Redmi Note 8 278604. This is AnTuTu version 8.1.0. The 7.1.2 a bit lower the score because of the test. GPU 79. The MI6 69,000 on this. The CPU more powerful, even the memory, also the what is UX. Alright, don't delay the time, let's play the game. God of War Part 1. Okay, we start from here. Okay, Redmi Note 8. God of War. Too bright outside. RAM 5154, 5067. Four, 56, 57. It's better than MI6. Sure, the Antutu are higher. 54, 55. A friend never drop. 60 now. 57. Okay, God of War already. Now, Pokemon. Poco are running at 3x. These two are at 1x. Maybe it's not fair. Well, SD845, God of War, Pokopon F1. Sixty, no problem. Poco running at 60. I hope you can see the frame there. 60. Okay. This is only a short video. Maybe on my next video, I will play much longer on the Redmi Note 8, whether the performance reduce or maintain. Okay. God of War 2. Poco are running at 3x. Come on, focus. What happened to this camera? Really hard to focus. Okay, MI6 was God of War 2. Drop 46, 44, 45. MI6 doesn't have a heat sink, the heat pipe. Still 37-38 degree. And Redmi Note 8 Pro God of War 2. Redmi Note 8 Pro 60. MI6. Sorry, MI6 fan. 60. This is a stop. Now drop 57. 56. Now it's back. MI6 37 degree, 35. The CPU around here. At the back maybe 38, 3 degree different. Okay, this mean MI6. God of War 2. At 3x. Remember that. Poco at 3x. At the back maybe at 38, 3 degree different. Same as Redmi Note 8 Pro, only MI6 a bit warmer.
Okay, next game. Setting must be 0 here. And Poco still at 3x. Oh, disconnected already. IPega 9087. Devil May Cry 2. Okay, load the save state here. Too dark, man. Alright. Fine slow motion. Oh, this one, the setting must be 0013. Devil May Cry 2. Wow. 56. Aye, focus. And the back maybe 42. And Redmi Note 8 Pro. Hey, I'm sorry, this one Poco Pawn. Devil May Cry 2. Let's see the setting was. Zero. MI6 dropped to 32, 33 from 60. How about Redmi Note 8 Pro? Same location. Wow, more brighter. Ed.
29. God of War. Rock 32. Six, almost 37. Increase 2 degrees. So Poco F1. Stock ROM, stock kernel, except the thermal file are removed, so no more thermal throttling on Poco. Those two, MI6 and Redmi Note 8 Pro, the thermal file are still there. That's why thermal throttling. Where's the game? What? Devil May Cry 2. Devil May Cry 2. Where are you? Yeah. Poco running at 3 deck. Yes, 2. Ow, ow. Different save state. Why? Why? Never mind. 60 frames. Okay, Devil May Cry 3. Wrong save state. Yeah. Let Poco begin first. Focus. At the beginning of the game, almost 60 FPS, and in the middle of the game until the end, there you see the frame drop on 3x. Let's say we try at 1x. Sorry, Poco, no more 3x. 360. Okay, to shorten the time, MI6. Not too long on Poco. PG9087, PG9083. Devil May Cry 3, MI6. Copy. Look at the movement. A bit slow motion. Motion 45, 42. Okay, Redmi Note 8 Pro. Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition. Also lagging. Oh, my remote lost connection. PG9083 lost connection. Is it 0? Yes, the same, 013. MI6 better on Devil May Cry, but worse on God of War compared to Redmi Note 8 Pro. Why? Okay, okay, that's all. It's hard to say. The emulator or the CPU itself? God of War almost 60 average. On MI6, 55. 5 FPS difference. But on Devil May Cry, the Redmi Note 8 are worse. I'm not sure why. Still 37. Don't worry about the heat, let it explode. So the conclusion, the GPU are awesome compared to ST835. Wait, someday I will test it on Fortnite game. Once again, if you want to see the whole specs, come on, focus. Redmi Note 8. It. Wow, very nice light wallpaper. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for